finally when you face the customer. And selling is not the guy who insurance who comes and sells you your insurance thing, okay? That's the that's also sales. But what we are here talking about is when you go and talk to a CEO of a company. Suppose you are the business development manager of a company and you're talking to a CEO to buy your product. It's a B2B sale. Okay? And in that one meeting will decide whether you win the deal or you don't win the deal. And you need to have all your concepts clear about the product, about the price, about the place, about the promotion. Okay, what are your marketing campaigns? And finally, as Murli spoke of, right, other competitors are also telling the same thing to that CEO, right? So in that one meeting, you need to tell him that it is your product that he has to buy, not someone else's product, right? And how do you make that convincing pitch to that customer? If you just say, so we will talk about effective sales strategy over here. And a couple of just two topics, which is demand creation. Okay? And this is one slide which talks about the different levels of selling. Okay? I mean, you with this one slide, you can understand what entire sales management is all about. So there are four levels of selling, which as it shows here. The way you understand is two of these levels of selling is buyer initiated. Okay? So which means that the buyer comes to you and says, I have a need. Can your product satisfy the need, or are you the right person to help me, overcome my problem? The other two levels of selling is not buyer initiated, is seller initiated. And the key aspect of seller initiated sales is that the buyer doesn't know that there is a problem that can be solved. Okay, he has a need, but that need has not become a want. We spoke of need and want, right? Need and demand. So that is the main distinction between level 1, level 2 and level 3 and level 4. Level 1 and level 2 is that the buyer understands his need, he understands his want, and he understands that your product or you are the person whom he should converse with to solve his problem. Level 3 and level 4 is he doesn't understand his want, he has a need. You as a person need to go and proactively tell him that this need can be met. Let's look at some examples, it will be very clear. Level 1 is transaction selling. Transaction selling is over-the-counter sales, right? For example, buying a shoe, buying a car. Very simple, right? You know your need. You know how that need can be met. You go to a counter and or across the showroom and buy the product. That is transaction-based selling. And level 1 selling will be heavily dependent on marketing messages. Heavily marketing driven sales, right? Because there is no one-on-one meeting with the customer where you explain to him the product, what is the benefit of the product, etc. So you are through a medium conveying certain aspects of the product so that he understands his need and he understands that he needs to come and buy your product. It's basic transaction selling. So that is level 1. Level 2 is more to do with the service industry. Level 1 is a product sale over the counter. Level 2 is a service industry oriented sales. Here again the buyer has a problem, he understands the problem and he will come to you and buy a product if you are the best problem solver. Okay? Suppose I have a problem, say I have a carpentry work to be done, right? That's my problem. So how do I go and select my carpenter? That carpenter should be the best carpenter available in the market. So I go and approach him and say, please do my carpentry. More to do with service industry. So those are level 1, level 2. Level 3 is seller initiated. Seller initiated means the buyer doesn't understand his problem. He has a need. You have to go as a consultant and tell him that there is a problem which can be solved using these solutions. And finally, level 4 selling is when you have the neck on the line. Okay, this is something where, you know, Vijay Mallya takes up the phone and calls Captain Gopinath and says, why don't we do business together? Why don't we merge both our airlines? Your airline is Air Deccan, which is towards the low-end consumers. My airline is Kingfisher, which is looking at high-end consumer. Let's merge both these. You will benefit from synergy values. So that's the level 4, which is the highest form of selling. And every type of selling is a form of selling. Okay? You need to go and sell to someone. And the messages that you would bring out in that selling process will be determined by at what level you are selling. And finally, demand creation. Okay, what is demand creation? Demand creation is a process where demand doesn't exist. You need to go and create that demand in the consumer. And it's more to do with level 3 and level 4 because nobody is coming and asking you for a solution. Right? So that's to do with demand creation as a topic. And this is something that we decided that